Halloween is just around the corner, so it's time to craft something spooky, right?
As a Diablo fan, I'm dedicating this build to this iconic game series. Will this model capture the Diablo spirit? Let's find out.